Hellblade, Sailor's Sacrifice. Oh. I'm craving this game. Here we go. This game is so sick, bro. So sick. Graphics are freaking amazing. Here they are. They blow my little mind. The graphics are like a work of art. I don't think I've played another game that matches the level of graphics in this game. It's hard to like think of a game. I mean, there's Doom, but I put it on Xbox One. You know what I'm saying? This is like some next-gen shit right here, man. Look at that. It's like photorealistic, man. It's so freaking awesome. She kind of looks cross-eyed, doesn't she? Ah. Oh, yeah. This looks good. This game looks freaking phenomenal. What do we got here? This game, like, it's like touching on photorealism. It's like, it's crazy. All right, what do we got here? What do we got here? XP.
Tell me. How did you escape your darkness?
Once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran. Fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
See a pee anywhere? I don't see it. Could be right here somewhere. I don't see it. It's gotta be up here somewhere. This is a searchy findy game. Oh, there's that. That one wasn't so bad. Not down here. Is. I just gotta find the P. So it's not a searchy game. You don't search and find stuff. Oh, you get it. It's not a scavenging game. Some combat, and you gotta find letters on the hidden letters. Not seeing it. It's gotta be up there, man. I shall find the rat to search that. Kinda looks like it, doesn't it? Nothing. It's gotta be here. It wouldn't be up on my screen if it wasn't here. I don't see it there. Oh, here we go. This has to be it. Here we go. I found it. This This game just looks ridiculously good. I've never seen anything like this before. I shall survive the fire.
Run, run, run through the fire. Keep running. Go on. Nothing will stop you. Run, Senua. Run, run,
run through the fire. Stop, drop, and roll! Oh, I think my screen bugged out or something. I don't know what happened. The screen went black and I couldn't... Yeah, maybe the screen... Screen likes to cut out the screen every now and then. Like, the image cap likes to cut out the... Cut out the monitor every now and then. Let's try this again. Run through the fire.
I ran, Senua. Run, run through the fire. Keep running. Go on. Nothing will stop you. Run, Senua. Run, run, run.
Yeah, definitely thought that. Oh man, fuck. Is she dead again or what? What'd I do? She's burnt. Burnt to a crisp. I guess she's not burnt. Okay, that was weird.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you.
Fight me now! Hey-ya!
They're winning.
Get away. That. He's too fast. Tight, bro. That was sick. That was fucking sick. This game. This game's on course for an A plus.
Takes its place. But so it goes. Until we fall. In the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free. Knowing you will carry my stories with you. The next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you now.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have to find your answers.
That was a badass moment, wasn't it?
Your quest.
This looks so freaking good on my graphics card. Oh man, can't even tell you. Alright, what do we got here? I guess I beat the flame fire dude. Yeah. Fire dude, done.
Truth was a troubled man.
Do I have to do anything here?
Slave.
If not. Him.
Talking with them on their raids. Drove them to madness.
Madness.
Spreading this new form of darkness. My world.
What am I doing here? Guess I had to walk all the way back. Or not.
Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness.
these tales of hell were true, then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him, until she too could see what he saw.
What? I guess, is this? Maybe that's not the way, huh? I don't know. It's weird. Maybe I'll go this way. Still walk all the way back. Gotta go down the other path.
Have you ever died before? It's a serious question.
No.
When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true.
So.
You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter.
That's where I'm going.
Nothing is the same ever again.
Is this the right way, or?
Someone has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
I guess I'm going the right way. I don't know. I don't know where I'm going. Just keep going back, backtracking. I wonder where that other door was. I can't remember. Oh, was this the, this might be it here, huh? Yeah. Here we are. Yeah, this is it. Oh, shit. Oh. Take it. Two of them.
He's down. Finish it. Finish it.
Oh.
Give up. She's going to die. She's hurt. She won't make it.
Oh, you fucked me up. Can't believe that. Not fair. What's going on here? Let's fight.
She's so weak. I can see you.
You're weak. I'll have you! Oh shit, he's got a freaking shield, eh? And get around the shield. There we go.
Do it. You're close.
Take it.
She can't get through. Why not?
She needs to go to the gate. Why? What's going on? This is. Shut up. The gate won't open.
Valravn.
Oh no! I'm scared!
He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Dude, the graphics are so incredible in this game. I can't even imagine. Oh, gosh. And, can you imagine if every game was like this? Oh man, this game is like a work of art, man, seriously. I'm officially a fan. I'm a fanboy. What's this? I am a fanboy of this game. What are we doing here? This way? Yeah, this is like a rare game that comes out where it's like, you can just tell the work that's gone into these environments. Man. Like, I've never played like a game that looks half this good before. This is almost like a demo of what the this generation's graphics card is capable of. This should be like the poster game for selling these graphics cards. Oh, what's this? Here, look at this. Here you go.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
I shall find another way to see the truth. What does that mean? What are you talking about? What the hell is he talking about? I have no idea. Everything is going lens flary. Tripping out. Oh, is this,
It's a door. Push it. Push it. Come on.
She did it. That was so hard. What's this? Oh, I think it's the same thing, right? You gotta, like... Oh, look at that. See it. Oh, what the fuck? That's crazy. That's cool. I didn't, you walk through a certain way, like, it changes. That's pretty cool.
Once we do.
Clever. Very clever. That's a clever puzzle. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I'm a fanboy.
Telling you never could close your eyes. However hard she tried, begged.
What are we doing here? Darkness. Go on. What are we gonna do here? Nothing? Open it. Open, open, open. There we go. It's getting dark around here, wow.
Gaze into the relentless darkness. All that lurks within it. I can see you too.
Pretty creepy around y'all. What's this? Oh, no, you again? Come at me! Ah, you bastard. Son of a bitch.
Finish this. End it now. You won it. Don't let them get behind you. Keep them in sight.
Ow. Son of a crapper. I'll slice you. Take that, B. Aha! Oh shit. Ow. Ow.
She will die.
She will die. Dodge, you freaking. Oh, you got a joystick to dodge. Okay, I got it. No, not that one. Come at me, bro.
Behind you. It's nearly over. Finish.
I'll finish it.
What's
Damn it, son of a bitch.
Get up quick.
Yes! Yes! Ah, man, that was some work. Yeah. Dodge.
She will find what she's looking for.
I will find what I'm looking for. Oh, the darkness went away. Look at that. It's like a whatchamacallit. You gotta align the ravens. That means you gotta get up here somehow. How do you get up there?
To break the sea, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Can't go this way. Line the seal with the mark. The bell, right? Is it? What? Oh, what's this? Who's that? Oh, is that Foul Robin up there? I see you. How do you do that? Oh, here we go. Get up there. Can I get up there? There's gotta be a way. No way up. Damn it. She won't do it. She won't grab it. Oh man. I gotta get up there somehow, but. Okay. this thing? Oh, here we go. Oh, fuck, I'm looking around. It's right here. It's right here. Where's that raven dude? Is that him right there? It looks like it. Perspective tricks. I think perspective tricks are in fashion these days. Forest is watching.
Another game.
Another game. You know what to do. Stay back. It's not safe. Don't listen to them.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of the robin.
Don't listen to them. Like, who the fuck are you?
What does it mean? Which ravens?
I gotta get up there.
Can't you see?
She can't see them.
Line up the ravens.
Gotta line them up again. I gotta get up here. I hear them rumbling over there. It's gotta be down this way. I can't get up there right now, so... Or can I? Yeah, I can get up there right now. I hear it. Get under there, you. How do I crouch? There you go. Where is he? Right here, somewhere. Can't get through. He's beyond that wall. That's where I came in. I need to get up there. Can't do it though. What are you supposed to do here? Can't walk through walls. Can't walk through walls, I can't get through here either. It's locked. I'm gonna tell ya. no, am I stuck? I think I might be stuck. Weird. Well, I'm trying to follow his voice like he said, but whoa, what the hell is that? What happened? Something changed. It changed? What happened? Something changed, yeah. What was that? Something changed. I don't understand this. What the fuck? What the shit? Oh. There you are.
Challenge me.
Oh man, what the fuck? Guy's crazy, yo.
He's gone. He disappeared.
Where did he go?
Where is he? Go find your fault.
Where'd he go? Oh man, he disappeared. It took my eye. But... that him? Oh, there he is. Over there. I knew I saw him the first time. He was up on the ledge. There we go. Let's see. I gotta use one of these things again, huh? Gotta go like, there you go. That's fucking crazy. It's like brick wall. No brick wall. That's cool. Yeah, I like this game because it's not filled with a lot of bullshit and fluff. Like, most games would be like, oh, take your eye off the ball and go hunt some stupid Easter eggs, you know? Like, yeah, I hate that kind of crap, dude. This is pure content, man. Pure, awesome content. No filler, no patter, you know, no padding, time padding. Alright, bridge there. Down here. This game is fucking awesome! Oh, there's another brick wall. I gotta go... yeah, here we go. Don't disappear on me. Oh, man. You went away.
Before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gelt. Some, like Truth, become gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
I want to purge a curse. And here he is. There he is again. What's all this about? I don't need that. Pop down here. I need to go up here. He's not gonna be there when I get up here. Dark magic.
He's helping her. It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own. He's not tricking her. It's magic.
It's an illusion.
It's an illusion. Alright. It's on now, I guess. You walk through the gate, you walk into a different world. That's slightly different. Oh, that's good. Yeah, this takes the cake for like the best game visual graphics I have ever seen in a game. It's like I haven't seen anything that's bested this. I used to think Skyrim was the most well-done game. Or maybe Battlefield. It's pretty good too, but this one's pretty good. Alright, door's open. Yeah, this game is definitely noteworthy. Get dark again.
The worst kind comes without warning. Deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Find another route.
Druth says there's always another route.
Find a way.
A route. She sounds scared. Oh well. Place is peaky. Ow.
He can read. You're close. Behind you.
Come at me! Ow. I got owned. Where is it? That way.
Behind you.
Seriously. Ow.
It's nearly over. Finish it.
Assholes! Ah, no!
He's gone! Yes,
sir. Oh. Oh. Oh! Fucking bull, man. Doing some work. That's the Hellblade. Right, now what?
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the Old Father.
you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return.
The wilds.
Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Man, I can't get over how good these graphics look. Freaking awesome!
What we got here? Yeah.
Reminds her of somewhere. The forest.
Where?
Which forest?
The forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left the room.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat the darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
My darkness.
Dead. She can't beat her own darkness.
My darkness.
She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But it didn't work. She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
The darkness.
She died. She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
What do you have to do? Nothing. What do we got? What do we got? So there's two guys hanging around.
And then, what else we got here? So,
what is that? Can't get through here.
Open it.
She can't. She has to.
Not from this.
So there's a bridge I can't get to, and then whatchamacallit. Like, another bridge thing down there. That's the way we came. That'd be the way we came already. Yeah. Oh look, it's a little portal thing, yeah. Isn't it? Seems like the voices are kind of telling me I was going the wrong way, which is interesting. Like, nobody really tells you, the game never really tells you if you're going the wrong way, but they kind of, oh, here we go. Like a little gate thingy here. Ta-da! Where is he? Into the mind of the journey of a crazy person. There's another gate. Yeah, I think I gotta go up down there.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth. The salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel, and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Why is my light all weird? Look at that. It's weird. Weird effects, huh? Yeah. Oh, here we go. Get there. Oh, yeah. Get it. Really? I can't. It's gotta be somewhere. Can't do it, huh? Can't get up there. I don't know. Guess that's not the way. Oh, here we go. Let's open this up. That, and then how do you get across there? I don't know. It's over here. Nothing around here. I can't get up there. Oh, what's this? This. can't get across there to that one. I don't know. It's like, there's a thing there, like a wall or something, but oh, I know what to do. You gotta go back to where it was. You gotta change it back, right? Change it back. That, right? Change it back. And now the door is open, right? Go through the door. Maybe something else has changed. Oh, yeah, cool. Yeah, the wall's back in place and I can cross it. Yep, that's the answer. That's the answer to the puzzle. I'm so smart. Haha. Alright, so we got another gate. What are we looking for here? Nothing changes here. Right here. Oh wow, look at that. What happened? Oh, so whatchamacallit? There's a lot of extra little things around, but if you go like that,
The ravens. They've gone.
No. Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there.
The
Raven
is helping.
He's not helping.
It's true.
Quiet. Can't think.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness.
To the darkness.
She remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on. And carry that which had become part of her.
I gotta get across here somehow. How the... There's a bridge. It's on the other side. So... What could I do here? I wonder if that's another gate right there. Maybe. Let's see. This one? Can't do it. Can't do it. What do I do? Can't go that way. Not sure. Huh. There's gotta be some trick to it. Can't get across there. Can't see anything? No. I can't take this bridge with me. don't know what to tell you. Like, these aren't gates, so they don't really change anything. I've done all there is to do on the other side. Like, I don't think this is going to change anything if you go through here. That's not going to change anything over there, is it? I don't think so. Try, but... probably not the answer. What to do? What to do? A lot of puzzles in this game, you know what I'm saying? Oh, it did change something. What the fudge? Tell me about it. That's crazy. That was a long shot, dude. Yeah, I was just like, long shot, maybe it'll work. Alright, I'll take it. Maybe that was already always there and I just missed it. I don't know. I have no idea. All I know, I'm on the other side now, so I can, what can I do here? If I get stuck again, I'm going through that other one. Ah, here we go. Yeah, if I get stuck again, I'm going back through that one, maybe change it back again. Bam. See, now I open the door. So, it's gotta go up here.
Where have they gone?
She did it before, doesn't she?
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, and thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole. She knew it. The darkness had her in its claws.
Dang.
Roku, the gate is open!
Open!
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness.
The darkness!
It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet, I'll gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest. Well, it's trying to kill. Will she find Dillion before her time comes?
This character I'm playing is totally crazy. She needs to get some, like, crazy person drugs. Calm the voices in her head. Open up. I made it. Yay. There is. Ah, he's gone. Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Come Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keep. I know you can. did, Sidora. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness.
I see the darkness! Yeah, the rain effects, the weather effects, oh man. So nice. I gotta get up there somehow. Oh, there's a little portal right there.
Little portal. This one is blocked off, isn't it?
Can't do anything.
Let's check around the other side. Not showing me the way.
Don't see anything. Can't get up here, can I? Nothing. It's like there's only one way. Way. You gotta get up there to the crow's nest, right? And then, oh, it says, here we go. We got these, and then.
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Finden. The Northmen captured Finden's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast that was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Finden made his escape. What was Finden burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am. And though Finden never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Sinor.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Yeah, say that. There it is. Yeah, there you go. Say that. That's how you do it, right there. Here we go. Oh. Careful now. Whoa. Bam!
Broken. The gate is open.
Wait, open.
It's darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me.
The wilds.
I'm still here. Where are you two? I remember. It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once
what the hell
relief settles in,
it's drunk son of nowhere, pulling you helplessly back into the maelstrom. Drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
and
she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you now. You led me to the wilds. You trapped me there.
You. I hate that. Like, you have to press right. You have to press right to dodge. You can't just press forward. Otherwise, it is. Come on!
Behind you.
Ow. Ow.
Behind you.
I won't make it! Screw you.
She's injured! She can still do it!
Oh, double strike.
Watch out!
Good play.
She's going to die. She's hurt. She won't make it. Too slow. It's not behind you. He's down. Finish it. Finish it. He's gone behind you.
Double strike play. You again. Damn it.
So weak, they can see your
fuck, fuck, up, fuck, quick. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
It's not over. It's not over.
Oh.
She won't make it. Better fight.
Go.
Hey, I dodged that. Damn that! How do you dodge that?
She's injured. She can still do it.
Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Yeah, I don't know how to dodge his little fucking attack. This guy's got double strike, so watch out. Fuck you. God, fuck off. God damn it. Really? Get off!
Get up quick! She's hurt. She's injured.
Fuck.
She can still do it.
Man, this guy won't fucking die. Seriously? Fuck! Still going.
Find a good position. Don't let them surround you.
Ah. Double strikes. Three of them. Eat it, you son of a bitch. Fuck you! Oh man.
The mark of
that was a fight.
One of the keys to the gate to Helheim.
I was mashing buttons, yo.
Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows.
That was a battle. A battle! Every victory. Three stages!
Bringing her closer to defeat.
Hello.
Isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for truth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming.
She's got the sword skills, bro. I did it. I fucking did it. Ah! Hee-hee! I was trying, dude. That was kind of a tough fight, dude. You gotta keep moving, you know? I did some cool dodging in that, you know? And they throw the knives, just like... Woo! Yeah, that's good. That's good. You gotta keep dodging. Lots of dodging, yeah? That's good.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the plants. And then she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. The trees. The mountains. Caves.
Senua, you have the sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother. Galina. She was a priestess. A healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. She misses her so much.
Where am I going? That was awesome combat. Love it.
The Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated a sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink. And at last, he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry, and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
That doesn't sound very fun. I don't know. I want to keep going, but I think it might be time. Yeah.
With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Alright, let's cross the Knives Bridge.
Dude. Why is she waiting? She has to open the gate.
No, don't.
No, it's dangerous. It's dangerous. Don't open the gate.
Don't. She's done. Don't open it. These voices. They won't leave me alone. What's going on? With black. Is that it? The end of the game? That's the end. The game crashed. What do you think? What's going on here? Can't control it. Oh, there you go. That was weird. What happened to her blue paint? She didn't have any blue paint anymore.
Truth? Anyone?
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. They came through stormy black seas. They raided these shores. Do you still hear his screams? And now that you're home, he's so far away. They've taken his soul. These gods you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. You fought for love unspoiled by your darkness within. You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home.
Where? Where?
Where? Kill him! You did! You did!
No!
They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through this darkness, you will find him. If your sword still beats, a heart.
Wow, that was something, wasn't it? Wow.
The darkness touched you. Everyone could see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to them.
Yeah, it's like photorealistic.
An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender. Abandon and to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye. And you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Oh man, seriously. Seriously. Beep, 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 beep. How much time do we have? Oh, 2 hours. I think this is a good place to stop it. Yeah. Alright, we'll take a break. Come back next time. That was a good session. See you guys later.